ឥឡូវត្រីក្រាញ់បំពងរបស់យើងបំពងរួចហើយឥឡូវយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមលាយទឹកត្រីបាល់ខ្ចីរបស់យើងឥឡូវយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមចាក់ទឹកត្រី
เอาไปทำที่บ้านจะเดินนะที่เพื่อนเขาเล่าดิ